problem seems impossible to solve without a calculator, but it's a good thing that you follow Justice the tutor. It says, which number is larger? We have 5 to the power of 22 and 3 to the power of 33. So the first thing I'm going to do is just rewrite this 5 to the power of 22. I'm going to rewrite it as 5 to the power of 2 times 11, because 2 times 11 is just 22. So what that does is it allows us to rewrite our base as 5 squared. So let's go ahead and do that. So we have 825 to the power of 11. So let's do the same thing for this 3 exponent right here. So we have 3 to the power of 3 times 11. So now we can rewrite our base as 3 to the power of 3, which is just going to be 27. And we have a power to the 11th. So now it's really easy to compare these two numbers, 25 to the power of 11 and 27 to the power of 11, because this one will always be larger. So we can circle B.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to stay updated with our latest videos. Share this video as much as possible. Thanks, and see you in the next video.